The IP Touch Phone interface has been designed to be user-friendly, intuitive, and completely customizable in order to meet and exceed the needs and requirements of customers. The interface shown in this demonstration is a common example of how a user may set their profile layout. The interface is divided into 6 frames, often also referred to as panels or applets. The central main contacts panel, the queue applet, the handset control panel, a dynamic applet, the button toolbar, and the hidden option.